Alright, fun. So the deck did not submit. Which is unfortunate. But I guess instead of giving up and not recording, we'll just record and we'll just win anyway. I would not like to mulligan. No. Man, I have to go back and watch to make sure. Did it just lag out when I hit the button? When I record, a lot of times it doesn't record like the button click properly. It's possible I just like forgot. Good times. Our hand's kind of gas, at least. Maybe we'll draw a swamp. Come on, swamp. Okay, we have a forest in our deck. Interesting. I also wish that it would just more intelligently construct your deck for you when it fails to submit. Alright, we found an astral slide. And then I didn't play a plains. That was silly of me. I'm actually just going to hold this astral slide. No reason to let him know that's what we're on. So I'm going to try to kill him with his Kenai even here. Swamp? Ooh, we even drew a swamp. Let's see if our Kenai even can go the distance. Okay, so far so good. I'm going to cast Astral Slide. Actually, we don't have any Cyclers, do we? Let's play Seal Cleansing then. Come on, guys. We can do it. I think I'm actually a favorite to win this game as it stands right now. As long as I'm casting Fatigue here. Or Famine. Whatever the card is. Okay, well, we'll just put this back on top of his library. Hit him for 4. Yeah, I think we're looking okay in this game. Hopefully he's going to put, like, yes, he's Elfin guiding it up. That's what we wanted to have happen. Okay, looking great so far. Give up the green, I guess. And we even had our Seal Cleansing if we wanted to Seal Cleansing his guy. Or his guy. I didn't want to do that because if he just blocks here, we'll just trade our Aven for his Buzzard. I didn't want to make that trade. Especially when we have Astral Slide in our hand. Is that we draw any Cycler, like this one, for instance? I'll leave up one white. Should we keep getting in for damage here? I'm going to hold the land in case he Hymn to Torux us, makes us discard. We know we passed 2 different hymns in the draft. We don't get a lot of value out of blinking one of our guys here, do we? I guess we'll just make it so this guy can't attack us. Planes. Oh, he might also be on slide. It felt like someone else was taking, you know, stuff like Troas Faithfuls and that sort of thing. You know, all of the, oh, I shouldn't have blinked his guy, because if he cast Living Death right here, if he, like, played the, oh, no, he couldn't, he didn't have mana, okay. He's just casting Renewed Faith. Alright, well, you got some life there, buddy. Okay, I'm just going to attack, trade, and then just Breath of Life my guy. Is that even right? He's getting it for 2. And play the Faithful. Probably the downside is when they auto-build your deck, they just give you so many lands. Your mana ratio is off. So it makes flooding a real problem. I mean, I guess we do have the one fireball in our deck we can draw. I'm going to attack with just the Ascari here. interesting block. Now I'm worried he does have the living death. I guess we'll just play this guy anyway. Like, it doesn't really help us to hold it. Maybe we'll draw some cycling lands. Cycling land here would be great. Magister of Worth. Okay, well, that's a problem. Yeah, it's a fair card. Well, I guess we are going to lose. Man, I just thought we were going to win this game. I guess we just restore the Trost Faithful. Bring back my other guys doesn't really accomplish anything. Could just hold the Breath of Life, I guess. We should draw something a little more impactful. Yeah, I take four. Yeah, this card is pretty unreal. Ugh. And then reanimate two, jeez. All the value. And we draw more lands. This is not going to be the best matchup for us. He has more value than we do. We really need to have like a way to kill these things. So since the fact that we can't expunge them is so bad for us, so we need to have one of the blinking. We need to be able to blink an edict guy against him. So important. But we just didn't see one. It's really coming back to bite us here. I'm kind of weird he's playing Renewed Faith in his deck. It does not seem like the right deck for this card. Would not shock me if he has an Astral Slide in his deck. Oh, fun. Maybe we'll draw the Elvish Aberration we have in our deck. I'm going to cast Tangle here. Sideboard for this guy. This card's so stupid. Survival? That's not very fair. Oh, joy, we drew another 2/2. Probably need to seal cleansing this thing, but. Didn't even activate it. I guess there's no reason to do it right there. Maybe he just drew the creature. Maybe he should have done it in the upkeep. I'm gonna do it now so he can't drop a madness creature into play on my turn. Alright, he just lets it go. Interesting. Alright, drew a Suchi. There's like a non-zero chance we win this game. Though it's pretty bad. I guess we could just draw like Choking Tethers would be kind of great. Yeah, Choking Tethers would be exceptional right here. He's a lot of cards in hand. I guess a couple of them are probably lands. I should have been marking off what he played of this. I guess I can scroll up and look. He's played a plains. I think he's played another elephant guy. Okay. Awkward that when I blink his guy to knock the elven guy off, he gets to wrath again. Man, if this is a cycling. If this is a cycler here, I could blink this, hit him for 7. I actually might be favored, but given that it's just another planes, I think I'm just dead. It's too bad. Ivory Tower. Wow. What a frustrating game. Alright, well. So against this guy. Thing, let's see. Start by doing this. Here's 24. Cut the counterspell. Okay, so we're starting like this. Multiple elephant guides and a survival. So I seal cleansing is at least reasonable here. The red is also reasonable here. Cards like Goblin Trenches are going to be pretty good against people when the game's going to go long. And just letting your attack random value. Mana Prism is not going to be great in this current build. Paralyze is terrible against him. Trapper is great against him. Obviously both Resins are great. I want to have a lot of blue mana so I can make sure I can cast these Resins against his Elephant Guides. So given that fact, maybe I don't want the red in. And just maybe just play like one. Just play like another cycler maybe. Build like this. We can add this and one mountain and these two cards. How many cyclers do we have here? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 13, 14, 15. So I think I want the counterspell against him. Or we build the light. I'm gonna do that. We have enough blue with 5 islands that we'll be able to cast this in the middle of the game. We really kill right taking out his like angel guy. Frank Search not super important here. This is certainly cuttable in this matchup. Maybe one Seal Cleansing is nice. No, I think I'm going to do it like this.